split the subdivisions up. You can play the skip beat with the hi-hat, and it's really fun, and it sounds great. So just check it. So it's like... But unless you get that, used to playing a hi-hat like that, you're missing out. Trust me. I'll get into this, because I think this is one element that I can help some of you guys go home, and maybe some of you guys out there already masters of it. But I think some of you may leave here and fall in love with a hi-hat. I kid you not, it is a massive part of whatever I have to bring. It's a massive part. Like, what happens here. And sometimes, and I know the guys will second me on this, sometimes the hardest thing to do is to break down what we do instinctively and try and convey that to you guys, because like, it's instinctive, most of it. But to use the word intentional with the hi-hat, this is like where you put the skip bits, is the skip notes is where the groove is, right? So Hosanna, it was using that, but with a straight beat, and it was instinctively saying, where do I want to put a second ostinato, ostinato meaning something that happens over and over and over again, to make this thing feel. So there was this. Right? And then there's this. So can you hear that? That's adding like a second kind of, and the way that's riding over is really intentional. It's really wanting to last until the very next time that I go, right? Can you hear that?
Yeah.
Can you hear that up there? So the whole point of that groove before Hosanna was it actually not for it to feel robotic, it was for it to feel like I had a swagger. It was like that, just that God confidence in that song. And so I don't know if that's helpful or not, but that's where that groove came from. And it was on a snare like that, super, super dry. And the other thing about those kind of grooves is it's not this. See, if I don't move my foot, okay, and I play a 16th note beat, just even. Sounds terrible, right? So, if I get my body involved and I get my foot involved, and I shift the dynamic, what I want to do before I start playing is kind of think, where do I want this thing to sway? Where do I want this thing to feel big and small? So it's like, I want to kind of lift to the backbeat. And if I'm feeling that before, I'm a physical player. There's lots of different kinds of players. I'm a physical player. So if I wanted to do something, I got to get into it. Make it physically wrestle with it until it's right. So let's see if we can make that, the hi-hat go, like just, it's like begging for the backbeat, right? So, not right. fine. See, what I'm realizing as I'm playing, it's not feeling like I want it to feel. So I'm physically going to shift the way I play it until it's right. And what I want the 16th notes going into beat 2 to be more mechanical, and then I want it to sway a little. And then I want the downbeat, beat 1, going to beat 2, to feel more mechanical. So you watch what I do physically, is I play more rigid between beat 1 and beat 2, and then I allow it to get a little bit more fluid for the following beat 3 and 4, okay? Feel like something out there? Can you feel it going straight back and then fluid? But it's like a really deliberate thing I'm doing, and it doesn't feel like this. Right? There's more happening. There's more expression happening. It's like a straight eighth note beat using no left foot. Right? I'm not into that. So I'm going to do something until I feel like I'm into it, and making it feel like I'm into it. All right? Into it. I don't know, I mean, you guys may not be, but I'm into it. So what's happening is, as I'm playing, I'm trying to make it feel like something's happening over here. And can anybody hear how the hi-hats is coming up a little bit? Like it's doing a little bark. And it's just these really slight movements. And it's not my hand doing that, it's my foot. And that's the other thing, if you have your hi-hat really like just a little space, all your option is this. But when you have it open, you can get it to go. Does that make sense? So if it's a slow groove, that's what you want, right? Stick. So, it's going, it's not just, does that hit sound different to you guys? Actually, I can't do it. Hang on, let me do it like this. All right. Get this, the rod down where you got some play. You know? You right? Okay. So I really didn't want to talk about the hi-hat and how.